Disney is a multinational company. It is considered as a major brand in entertainment industry. It is a brand which is loved by all. Very few companies have been able to make a connect with the consumers, and Disney is one among them. Disney is successful in making a connect with the consumers in target markets, accounting to Walt Disney's vision. He believed in providing quality goods and services to the consumers, earning a good name in global market. The first cartoon designed by Disney was Mickey Mouse. Mickey Mouse was loved by all. Eventually, Disney started producing films like Snow White, Cinderella, thus earning huge profits. Disney provided quality entertainment and marked its place in people's heart. Walt Disney created world's first theme park in early 1950s. It was successful in creating memorable experiences to the visitors. It provided good services by internal marketing, that is, training the employees to be warm and welcoming. It maintained cleanliness inside the Disneyland, attributing to powerful sensory marketing. After the demise of Disney Brothers, the brand faced a lot of troubles in 1970s. Disney finally made a comeback into the industry in 1990s by producing films like Beauty and the Beast, Aladdin, and Lion King, thus connecting with Generation Y segment. Disney extended the reach and exposure of the brand by launching Disney channels featuring classical old films of it and launching channels like ESPN to connect with Generation Y segment. This helped Disney to reach a new set of target markets and also succeeding in connecting with its primary family-oriented consumers. Disney tapped into publishing as well to increase the reach and exposure of the brand. This helped them in making a connect with their consumers. These are few pictures of Disney's international theme parks in various parts of the world. Disney started manufacturing few consumer-based products to increase the reach and revenues of the brand. Disney started making video games to make a connect with Generation Y segment and also established Disney stores in various parts of the world. Disney tapped into studio entertainment as well and associating with brands like Pixar and Marvel, Disney has now become one of the biggest production house in studio entertainment industry as well. Disney consists of four major segments, starting with Disney Studio Entertainment, Disney Parks and Resorts, Disney Media Networks, and last but not the least, Disney Consumer Products and Interactive Media. Disney is considered as house of brands due to the presence of independent brands like ESPN, ABC Network, and Pixar. It is also considered as a branded house due to the presence of sub-brands like Disneyland, Walt Disney Pictures, Disney Channel, which comes under a single parent brand, Disney. Disney is considered as a successful brand because it could analyze consumer markets well. It provided consumer satisfaction, thus creating positive consumer-based brand equity. It has diverse range of product offerings to diverse market segments. It has expanded its product line to make a mark in entertainment industry. Used powerful brand elements like Mickey Mouse to attract and motivate consumers to buy their products. Disney has associated with brands like McDonald's for effective co-branding. Disney made the consumers perceive the brand in the right manner with the help of sensory marketing. Disney was also successful in emotionally attaching their consumers with the brand due to its legacy and the experiences which the brand offered. Disney is considered as the best brand in the entertainment industry. Its wide brand stretch has led to the monopoly of Disney in entertainment industry. Consumers are satisfied with the brand's offering, thus leading to positive word of mouth. Disney Infinity is considered as a revolution in gaming industry, allowing consumers to interact with Disney characters and work together on different adventures. Disney has extended its product line, catering to the changing wants and demands of the consumer market. Disney has analyzed consumer markets well, thus earning positive consumer-based brand equity for itself. Thank you for watching.